Now accepting appointments at the DMV to skip the line. Starting tomorrow, you'll need an appointment to get in the door at all suburban and city locations. The Illinois Secretary of State officially rolls out the program tomorrow with the hope of putting an end to long lines like the ones you see here. No more walk-ins. Appointments will now be required to get a driver's license or plate. With the new program, you can also expect extended hours as well as expanded online services.